What up, nerds? Round two. It's me and Hans. I'm on the die roll. I'm playing a hive on turn one, and then I'm passing. Okay.
Sure.
Drop.
Shock that in. Play an elf. Go.
Push it.
I don't like that.
Always bolt the bird. Misery shot.
Yeah,
pass.
Let's get that. Drop. Spire bluff. Tap green one. Innkeeper create a treasure.
Mm-hmm. Do you want me to write them down, or do you want to play face up?
If you don't mind writing them down.
Okay. Stop. Grind.
Or I'll do it for you, too.
That's okay. I'm at 18.
Yep.
I'll attack.
For two.
Yep.
Take it. 16.
Pass to you.
I'm 10.
Creatures cost one less when you cast a creature spell and you discard it. Draw.
Kinda, yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
Maybe I'll draw land?
Stomping ground enters tapped.
That's hand. Yeah, each player shuffles his or her
green and one.
Draw seven cards.
Play another innkeeper, create another treasure, gain a life.
15.
Yep. And then monument trigger.
Literally just a flashy 1-1 kills my head.
Just put a sage and drop.
And just for clarity, that would happen before this enters and you make a treasure.
Oh, okay.
Because it's a cast.
Gotta
be
super great.
Yeah.
We are going to.
And I will actually call.
Don't know who's here. Okay.
We're gonna. Burn a treasure for green. Tap.
Sure.
Another innkeeper. 16. Get my treasure back.
You gain 2 life.
Yeah, you're right. Go back to 2.
Pick the best 7.
It's a 4/4 with first strike.
Correct.
What's the rest of the text?
I can pay Phyrexian for red, and then when a creature enters the battlefield, ping one. Should have just gone hellbent.
Tech. Gets exiled.
Oh, okay.
So actually take 2.
Oh, yeah.
15, I gain 2, 20.
Yep. Gain a treasure, gain, or add a treasure, gain 2 life, go 17. How does first strike work? Death touch.
Guess you have to ask a specific scenario.
if Defiler blocks Gifted Aetherborn,
it deals damage before the Gifted Aetherborn would deal damage.
Okay.
So it would deal lethal damage.
Okay. Okay.
Before the Aetherborn even hits it.
Got it. We're gonna tap 2 and 2. Play it again another. Go back up to 20.
We did it. No blocks on him.
Oh, wait. Just kidding, I don't want to do that. We'll block one of these.
Move to dispel.
Okay. Go to first strike damage.
Yep. Okay.
Fatal push.
Yeah. What does fatal push mean?
If I had something to leave the battlefield.
Yep. Sorry. Yep.
Go to damage.
Yep.
And those are that's exile too.
Oh, it is. Okay.
From this. And then you'll take 2 from that.
Okay. 18.
And I gain 2. 22.
Okay.
Second. Pass.
Jeez. Untap.
Sideways.
Fauna Shaman? Yes.
Yeah. Who wants to do? That's interesting. Great. Sure.
attacking.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
One. Yep, got a two.
Yep. Go to 26.
Okay.
Pass.
I have no idea how to board against you, and I'm like, I think this card is okay. And I think this card is okay. And the board card I boarded out is probably going to punish me for taking it out.
Blue, green, and one. Prism Reap?
Mm-hmm.
Tap green.
Sky
elves.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Super meal.
Yep, because it has a specific condition.
Got it.
Three drop red.
Try to think on the bright side, you know. What are you saying? There's no bright side. It's all dull. I'm not, just for the most part.
Pass. That's just lethal, right?
Yeah. You can only block two, I
yep.
assume. Yep. You need a three drop there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pass with the discount.
First time.
Yep.
I missed a lot of land drops.
Yeah.
Which I guess let me just stay aggressive. But.
I kept way too slow of a hand. I didn't have Bergy and Grinning Ignus and have Coco. I just had. Seeing four of Innkeepers is the only reason that the game wasn't done 5 minutes ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, something's going on.
You did miss a couple life gain triggers too. When you played the Fauna Shaman and the Risen Reef.
Well, that was
solid. I don't think it would have mattered.
You would have another turn.
Maybe, yeah.
And it depends on what I drew, too.
Yeah. I mean, I'm just praying that I hit a Collected Company. And
yeah.
Even then, my mana's...
Cool, then I just don't snap off.
Probably a little scary.
When you didn't kill Notion Thief, I was like, all right, well, we're going to look here to see. Cause, like, he doesn't have a counter for at least the Notion Thief. It's a lot of solitaire, right?
Thank you. Sure, I actually need. If there's a game three.
That awkward draw sometimes.
I don't actually know what way to attack that dice. I've never seen it before.
Pushing my elf on turn one's not a bad call.
You always push the elf on turn one.
Yeah.
It's like a rule.
Right,
bolt the bird. Although as many innkeepers as you drew, I don't know if it made a difference.
Yeah, right.
Go.
Understep to pass.
I have to pass.
Drop. Smart bluff. Tap.
Yeah. Pass.
What's that?
Oh, yeah, flipping back and forth.
I really should pass up the checklist. Clear outer sleeves.
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
I used to and I just stopped, like, whatever. It's a thing.
Land.
Yep.
Pass.
So copy the
pass.
Board,
oh, sorry. On your end step.
You already drew the card.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. That sucks.
Especially because to back it up, I get to see your whole hand because it's drawing extra cards.
What's that?
I don't know that you put back the card you drew.
Oh.
Because it touches your hand.
Yeah.
So.
Got it.
To back it up, I get to see your whole hand.
Got it.
And no. Oh, we're not okay. Backing it up.
Oh, okay.
Got it. Yeah, you drew.
Sorry.
Yeah. If we were to fix that.
Got it. Sorry.
I get to choose what card goes back and get all the revealed information.
I apologize. Definitely sucks, though.
I'm on the draw, but... Yeah, I was just...
Okay. Tap.
Now comes the fun part.
Green. One.
What's that?
Another innkeeper. Mm-hmm. Gain a life. Create a treasure.
The unfortunate part here is.
And then we will.
Pass. That's why I left around five.
Screwed up the order of that too. It sucks. Pass.
Play a misery shot.
Yep.
Pass.
On your end step. We should do it right this time. Green. And three. Collected company.
Sure.
Three.
I feel like that thing is like part of something like. Yeah. Like it just feels like something's probably there.
Three Yanners. Gain two life. 23. It's
been that.
Four, five.
Sure. Take my turn.
I'll show you because it's funny.
Five lands.
Two Cocos and three lands.
Yeah.
Which hurts even, hurts even more.
Now,
bottom. My turn.
What do we do?
Untap. Draw.
Well, the question is like, do we like?
Do you just go like haywire this next turn?
You know what I mean? That's the I know that's the issue.
Yeah.
I think I have to. So see this. Start piecing together. How are you?
See,
that's what I was
going.
It's like,
alright.
That one.
Three for Monument, pass.
Nah, man.
Target myself.
Exactly.
Sign of blood.
Okay.
18.
Yep.
Now. Okay. Yep. Bird. Yep. Food time. So.
Unfortunately, I think I played a land already.
Tap. Drop. tap green. Collected company, generate a red.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't realize you didn't have double four. When you said it, I might just about like you tap the two legs. Yeah, I think so. I only shot once, but I had you written down as you only shot
once. That's crazy.
Well, if there's a company in there, we got a problem.
Yeah, no, there's not.
Yeah. I mean, we'll find out. I feel like it's
right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Bottom.
Not want to play that land.
Got it. 4, 5, 6.
Want to play a different one.
Yeah, I feel like that's probably
a thought sees you.
Target every second. Stem the full.
So?
No, it's discard. Okay. I'm at 16.
Okay.
And don't discard.
Jeez. So I'll lose 4. Cemetery Prowler, exiling Lanowar Elves. So creature spells will cost 1 less to cast.
Yep.
And then I will generate a red for you. And then tap red and 1. Tap raid. Misery Shadow. And then swing for 3.
That is the haste.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Sorry.
Attacking from a couple different angles.
So, like, just getting to, like, shift images is really good.
And keep your trigger? Life? Sure.
But you literally just keep an encounter and a token. Like, it's free. It doesn't do anything. It's like, I really want to get rid of this thing. So, I was waiting forward to, like, try to tuck it.
Stomping ground, like, spider bluff, Carplusion.
I can't keep taking that.
Field of Ruin, your blue source.
Yep.
Both find a basic. Untapped.
Shuffle, sorry.
Yeah, I had a really polished edit. It only does
I can tell you why.
No. Yeah, I mean, you can just scry two, which is okay. The problem is, like, the notion deep and Narset play. I don't draw.
Yeah.
Because the Narset engage. Draw.
With revolt from the field of room. Fatal push burden.
I go and need it. Like, you get moving at all. I got some
noxious grass
would
probably
here.
Can't play.
What is noxious destroy or graveyard or
destroy? Yeah. Which we'll be now that I remembered what was in my hand, I should have done that in the reverse order. Go ahead.
Okay. Are you raising me?
I'm trying to play a little fast because your turns are taking a little long.
Yeah.
And it's causing me to make mistakes.
No, I apologize. Well, I'll make this one really easy for you, Pat.
Something like that.
And I have drawn like 45 lands in a row.
Yeah, I see that.
Gifted Aether Warren attack.
For. Oh, jeez.
Any blocks?
Yeah, I have to.
Okay. Nope, no problem. Go ahead.
Pass.
Draw a card. Gonna lose 3 life.
Cool. This is legit.
Upkeep. Draw some. See what you got. 12.
Random. So
I'll take it. Oh, it's the easy part.
Yeah.
Aetherborn.
Oh, jeez.
Attack. Pump twice.
Pump twice. Okay, so what? 4.
6 total. I gain 2. Go to 14. That's you.
Pass.
Draw card, lose 2. In hand? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12,
yeah,
14.
Yeah.
I guess drawing 100 million lands was good. I had Shieldred, so I was like, do I play it? But just, you have nothing, then I'll take lethal. Good games, though.
Yeah, good games.